Forza ang mensahe ni Archbishop Jose Palma atil sa ground launching aning panaw sa pagtuo.
Visiting exhibits. concerning the different facets and basis of the faith of our people. As the writer of the Vedas asked, speakers, images, certainly, would help us journey to the past and appreciate our faith as a world. Because our forefathers have made us sit before these images, and I recognize us, and certainly these are the best example in our lives. The pressure is in your sanctuary, your dear Guru Mahatma Guru, are very much the core of this existence. All of us can pull the cut that will be good and what we are not. Because of our devotion to the sanctuary, because of our devotion to Mahatma and the saints. And so, I would like to take this occasion to thank all of you, to thank you most sincerely. What gives me joy is to see that despite different dynamics, we are not paralyzed. If we look at what we have done up to this time, then we know the reason is because when we look into our hearts, we discover that within us is our desire to express gratitude. Deep within us is the love we have for other people. Deep within us is our desire for connectivity, for unity, for the expression of our belief and our being one as a people. And the sharing that happened certainly is inspiring. This morning we lunched the first day of the Lubin. They said, wow, what a beautiful day. I'm sure we have started it some time ago. I know the many nights we have spent planning the many activities and the many hours that we also give to bring about our basic skills. I know that your joy is to be able to build a people, to build our brothers and sisters, no matter what, even with women. We put out something beautiful, something noble, something worthwhile, something that could nourish the faith, something that could tell the world that we appreciate the 500 years of Christianity and that we're willing to share as an expression of our joy. So when again I special, I will just like to say, because it's not only you, Manan, because I know all of us that are here, of our student peers, smart, fearlessly, of course, and our curators and their partners, and of course, from the city clergy, we welcome this opportunity to tell the world we are one and we are loved. We appreciate the faith and we're ready to share it. Once more, in your hand, thank you very much, and may it happen in your time.
Ang mensahe ni Archbishop Jose Palma ang grand launching sa